Welcome to News Laundry Lite.
The bad news is that everyone is corrupt.
The good news is that's just what the Aam Aadmi Party thinks. The good news is that thanks to medicine and a healthy lifestyle, even people as old as 80 are still driving.
The bad news is that a 79-year-old American woman just ran over 8 people and killed 3 while reversing out of a church parking lot. The bad news is that UP police are completely rubbish at preventing riots.
The good news is that UP police are really good at recovering Azam Khan's stolen buffaloes.
The bad news is that 3 policemen who were on night patrol when the incident happened were stripped of their post. What next?
At least Azam Khan's buffaloes are safe.
I wish we could say the same for the people of his constituency.
The good news for Australia is that they have approved a new coal port that's going to create plenty of employment and wealth.
The bad news is that this port is going to destroy the Great Barrier Reef.
The good news is that a new smartphone game may help researchers find a cure for cancer.
The bad news is that cases of cancer are projected to almost double in the next 20 years. It really doesn't seem like the time for games.
The good news is that China intends to implement a nationwide ban on smoking in public by the end of the year. That should help, right?
The bad news is that China's air pollution is so bad it's causing cancer. And the worst news is that Delhi's air pollution is even worse than China's.
The good news is that a Kerala astrologer was awarded 10 lakhs by Jayalalitha supporters for correctly predicting she would become Tamil Nadu Chief Minister in 2009.
The bad news is that this money has now landed him in the income tax net after he claimed it as a gift. The bad news is that an Arunachali youth was killed in Delhi last week, with some calling it a racist attack.
But he's Indian!
The bad news is that a lot of people don't see it that way. A lot of people don't even know where Arunachal Pradesh is.
That's all the time we have this week. Hit like, subscribe and share.
And tune in next week for more.